Let's start with question number 1. It says define 1 diopter of power of lens. So 1 diopter power hota hai hamara 1 over f or 1 over focal length. Power ko kisme measure kiya jata hai? 1 diopter mein ya diopter bolte hai hum. Agar humse pucha ja raha hai 1 diopter aur focal length bhi kitna hoga? 1 meter. Matlab 1 diopter ko aap define kaise kar sakte ho? As the power of lens having a focal length of 1 meter. 1 meter agar hogi hamari focal length, tabhi aap keh sakte ho ki jo power hai वो हमारा 1 डायोप्टर हो सकता है क्योंकि 1 by 1 it is 1 डायोप्टर. So therefore when focal length is 1 meter the power of the lens will be 1 डायोप्टर. So this is the answer for question number 1.